Howdy all, it's your host Ro, welcome back to Lovettgamez. We're continuing Final Fantasy 13 today, so I hope you enjoy. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and tell me what you think in the comment section down below. We're here with Hope and Vanille, and we're about to continue on. So, like I said, please like, comment, subscribe, and share the video. Or are we going to there? Nothing else over here? Alright.
As we try to go as far.
Stay focused or we're done for. Stop crying.
You okay?
I want to tell him. It's just that...
You know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. In you go. That way.
No. Huh? If we go in there, that thing could... It could make us Lassie. Oh. This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Here we go.
Uh-oh. Get back here! You hear me?
Pulse fell sea. It held our future and our fate.
Yeah. Come on.
Guess it's just us.
What did you expect? Even soldiers know not to go near the foul sea. You become a pulseless sea, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss...
Vanille.
Huh?
My name. And yours?
Hope. Thank you. What were we thinking?
Well, since we're here, let's look around.
The Pulse Foul Sea, Lower World Vestige.
Oh, check this out.
Hey, Vanille, where are you?
Well?
That's,
Yeah, Vanille kicks butt.
Better stay close.
See, one thing in Final Fantasy games is backtrack a lot, because you're going to find that the developers hid items. A lot of times they'll hide items you can only get once, literally just outside your view.
How are we supposed to get out of here?
Whoa. Pretty much just almost ran right into them. Alright, I guess we do have to go into them. Gotti.
This place was supposed to be empty.
Oh, gotta deal with the creatures first. Got him.
Please don't go looking for trouble.
That's the best thing to do. Killed both of them before they even got an attack off. That's where we came up. Right, yeah, we came up over here. Aggression and preemptive strikes. All enemies guard areas limited by their field of vision or other means of detection. Upon entering a guarded area, there's a chance the enemy or enemies patrolling it will take notice. If you trespass as alert, a warning icon will appear over the heads of any enemies alerted to your presence. These foes will become hostile and take up defensive positions or rush in towards an attack. If your party leader comes in contact with an enemy, a battle will begin. Begin normally if the enemy is aware of your party's presence. If the enemy was caught off guard, however, the party will be able to take a preemptive strike. Certain enemies like Zerg, Scanoids, have extremely narrow fields of vision and can easily be approached unnoticed. It is always do so if possible, as initiated by a preemptive strike forces enemies to enter battle with their chain gauges near the staggering threshold. Got him.
Where is he?
Iron Bangle. There's more items up there. Can we not go over here? Anyway, no. Just making sure.
No daydreaming now.
Got him. Nothing over here. Nope. Nothing this way.
Aren't you scared?
Not so much.
You really don't get it.
Pulse Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and
then... What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off me.
Sarah!
Huh?
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way. That's for.
The House of Stairs. Two potions. Right over here. No idea. This one just kind of ends. Oh, we're already in chapter 2. That was quick. Okay, messed up M.C. Escher thing.
Nothing to worry about. Ha! How about this?
Trying to figure out where the best place to put the camera is. The top right hides, like, the part of the stagger gauge, some of the name. Nothing either place.
Just hold on, Sarah.
Still won't budge? I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
open it. After you.
Shrouds are special single-use aerosols that can only be used outside of battle and grant the party tactical advantages. Fortisol and Aegisol bestow bonuses at the start of battle. The Septisol, on the other hand, shields the party from detection, eliminating any concerns of being spotted and attacked. It is useful for avoiding combat and also launching preemptive strikes. Enemies like the Pantheros, whose field visions allow them to monitor wide areas, normally turn hostile and display a exclamation point as soon as they are approached. Apply a spray of Deceptisol. However, you still have no trouble getting a preemptive strike. To open the shroud menu, press the tab while exploring, and then select shroud and press enter to use. Close the menu, hit tab, shroud effects wears off the battle duration, or wears off after a brief duration, so be sure to do the application carefully. That's how you do the... Alright. We want the camera, or the map, on. Alright, we also want... shop. So you only got potion, unicorn, smart, you got iron bangle. Take him out, Lightning. Oh, there's a lot of enemies. Since it's still like the early part of the game, I don't even think we're gaining experience doing these. But what we are doing is clearing out a path. Nice. Oh, they didn't see the old Whoopi. Nothing over here. Item. The Gladius. It's a new weapon. Are you able to use said thing? Magic up, or strength up, magic down. Put an iron bangle on you. Don't be attacking Sash. He's my dude. He has a chocobo in his hair. But he carries a baby chocobo. That's what that bird is called.
Robotic death machines. Fantastic.
If those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here too. Except they'd probably be Lassie by now. Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post Lassie. Enemy's a cocoon. Can't show him any mercy.
There's the next one.
So this one does lead to an item. Two potions. Dude, we're probably gonna have 99 potions before we know it. We don't use them that often. It isn't until you get to harder enemies or later on in the game, because this is still super early. Everything's really low HP. Like I said, I don't even think we're collecting experience right now, because we don't have a battle tree. You're gonna move stuff around. Should I go look what's up here first? Nothing we can do.
Hero.
He's coming our way.
What should I do?
Tell him what you need to.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
We could just run away.
All right, so Everything respawned. I love Vanille's accent. I don't know what kind of accent that is. Take them all out.
Well, that wasn't scary at all.
All right, so we got that. Stagger. Nice. That leads us back to the very beginning. No need to run around. Yeah, we can.
No daydreaming now. Sorry. Yes.
Can't we take it a little slower?
No. You kidding? We go need to go faster. Battle to battle. Hope is a little whiny, but I mean, here's a frustration.
How did you get in here? You gotta leave. Okay, listen. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once I find Sarah, we'll all leave together. You'll be home in time for dinner.
You...
Wait! Who's Sarah?
My wife. Future wife, that is. She's a pulse lessee.
No.
She's here somewhere, along with that falsee. I gotta find her and set her free.
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help a lessee? They're the enemy. Huh. How can you save a lessee? You're not... That's insane!
Probably. But I gotta do something, right? I'll be back.
Should we wait around for him and hitch a ride?
I'd rather go to Pulse.
Why is this happening to me? When they found the foul sea the other day, we were just visiting Bodom. But the army took us, threw us on that train. And because of that guy, Mom is...
Probably shouldn't leave them alone.
And he wants to help Elisee.
Hey again.
Hey. Let's go with him. You gotta talk to him, Hope. If you don't take this chance, you'll regret it forever.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's gotten into you, soldier? Thought you came for a fight.
My sister.
Your sister?
She's a Lassie.
What? A pulse Lassie?
The Falsi has her captive, but I'll find her.
Is she still... what was her focus? When she became a Lassie, what did the Falsi order her to do? It wasn't blow up Cocoon or anything like that, was it?
I didn't ask.
Listen to me. When a person gets cursed by a foul sea, they become a Lassie. And they get given a focus, right? How do I put this? If they don't carry it out, Lassie end up as one of those things. What I'm saying is, if your sister's gone that far, I mean, she might still... How can I... Oh, man. There's no way to turn a Lassie back into a human. Even if she completes her focus, there's no changing her fate. She'll live her life as a foul sea slave. Don't make her suffer.
Just say it. Any Lassie, anyone who might ever become a Lassie should be wiped off the face of Cocoon. It's people like you that started the purge in the first place.
Heyo. That's where we came from. Take out the ghouls. Sweet. Power wristband. Yeah, I'd rather strength over health right now. Trick is, can we get on without them seeing us? Yachty! Seath tier. I don't know how we got one separated from the other three, but hey. Dude, the power wristband of the new Gladius. Doing some damage. There's a big boy right there. Or a big girl, doesn't matter. Whichever gender or whatnot the Seath is, it's big. Nothing else that way. We have a bunch of like one-off battles. Getting a little repetitive. But the singles. I don't mind it when it's like doubles or triples, but when you get just like four singles in a row, it's kind of annoying. Another Seath tier.
Sarah!
Time to go. We have to leave before the army. What?
That's a pulse brand. That girl's a Lassie.
I already told you that.
Pulse Lassie are the enemies of Cocoon.
So they should die?
Listen, if she fails her focus, you know how that'll end.
And killing her is a mercy?
You came.
Sarah!
Let's get you out of here.
Hands off. I'm taking her home.
Sis.
I'm not your sister. You couldn't protect her. It's your fault she...
Save us.
Sarah?
You can save us. Protect us all. Save... Cocoon.
Save Cocoon? Sarah? That was your focus?
Anything. I'll do anything. Leave it to me. You'll see. I'll protect Cocoon. I'll save everyone.
Somehow. I'll make things right.
You just relax.
Thank you.
Sarah!
Transformed into crystal and gain eternal life.
Just like the stories say.
Sarah, sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams? She's not sleeping! Sarah's... She's...
She's alive!
No.
The legend. Remember the legend! Lassie, who fulfilled their focus, turned to crystal and gained eternal life. It's the same with Sarah. Eternal life. She's not dead! Sarah's my bride-to-be. I promise to be hers forever. I don't care how many years I have to wait.
It's over! Open your eyes and face reality!
Sarah, does becoming a Lassie really mean losing everything?
Oh, wait!
What now?
The army!
The target is almost in place. Surface team, what is your status?
Good to go. Resistance is under control. The assault proceeds as planned.
Leave no trace. The pulse vestige never existed.
Right back. Hold on.
Trenchcoat, where you going?
Day with the Foul Sea. Got some things to talk about.
What? You gonna ask it to help her? Are you out of your mind, kid? That thing wants to chew us up and spit us out.
Well, what do you want me to do?
What?
Yeah, before we run ahead. Or are we just run ahead? A lot faster with three. Can I choose? No, I cannot. I like having Vanille in my party. So you got a white and a ghoul. Much easier to stagger when you got three people striking the same enemy. Still only two items. Still only iron bangle. Oh, there is an item here though. 5 potions.
So this is the Foul Sea.
Sarah's a crystal now. You gave her a focus, and she did it. You got what you want. Now let her go! Please, turn her back. I'll be your Lassie instead!
Fine. You go on begging. Like this thing gives a damn what we want!
Lightning!
It's this thing's fault the purge started. And it's people who are dying. Sarah told us to save Cocoon. That means this thing needs to die. What?
Now, you really think you can kill a Fauci?
I'm doing this for Sarah.
Dodge.
I'm in. As long as you don't mind an amateur. I got these things. Might as well use them.
Thanks.
And I'm take it down. Doctor's code.
Where are we?
What's going on?
When I couldn't see a future, and I was afraid. When the future was clear, and it hurt to see, I'd just close my eyes and lose myself in happier days.
And save. Day 11, the seaside city of Bodom.
Making a wish?
Maybe I was. I was hoping that tomorrow I can tell my sister. She'll be so mad, knowing I hid it from her.
Don't worry. I'll take the blame for you. You know, you should ask for something bigger. These are wish-granting fireworks, like in the stories.
Stories, huh? The sea who fulfill their focus. They become crystal and gain eternal life.
Would help if they gave you some clue about what you're supposed to do. We'll We'll figure this thing out. You will never be one of those monsters.
So what will I be? A crystal?
Yesterday at the store, I got us something. I don't know much about jewelry, but I hope you like it. I will stand by you, no matter what happens. I'm yours forever. Sarah. My one, my only. Will you marry me?
Yes.
She said yes!
I love these fireworks. They granted my wish.
Your wish?
Before I asked you to marry me, I wished that you would say yes.
Then maybe they'll grant mine, too.
What's that?
To have the courage to tell Lightning that I've become a Lassie.
Hey, our engagement is way bigger news. Man, I can't wait to see her face. She'll be my new sister.
Yeah. Thank you, Snow.
Yeah, let's see. Lake Brescia, Cocoon Lowlands.
This must be
Russia?
Well, I guess we fell from up there. And the lake turned to crystal?
Help me out here. I mean, did the Fauci do this? How in the world did we end up here?
How should I know?
We're alive. How?
Sarah! No one survives a fall from that high. Not without a miracle. Sarah saved us!
Sarah, listen. It's all your fault. She got...
Hey!
Watch out!
How did I just do?
You used magic. You used the power of Lassie. The Fauci cursed us. We're Lassie now.
Paradigm System Tutorial. Yeah, view the tutorial. You can assign characters the most effective roles for them in a given situation by changing the party's paradigm. You can switch between paradigms as often as you like. First, press Tab to access your paradigm deck. Each paradigm assigns specific roles to the members of the party. These roles determine the spells and abilities to a party member, as well as their general behavior in combat. A wide variety of paradigms to choose from. Offensive paradigms concentrate on dealing damage to enemies, while defensive paradigms focus on a party's protection and healing. It's important to shift paradigms to suit your situation. You can press, I'm guessing D-pad, to scan the paradigms available, see the list of roles each compromises. Your current paradigm is Relentless Assault. It is an offensive paradigm in which multiple attackers coordinate their efforts. The paradigm's two Ravager target whichever enemy the commando attacks, with the goal to quickly fill in the enemy's chain gauge in order to stagger it. If you wish to continue using Relentless Assault paradigm, press the backspace to choose the paradigm deck. If you want to change a paradigm, use the D-pad and enter. So, Commander Ravager, we'll do that. And now Lightning has 3 ATB gauges. I got a Seath tier.
So we really are Lassie. Looks like it. You too?
Yep. Right here.
Okay.
Lassie to the last. Why me? I don't even know you. Will you have to go and attack that thing? Just leave me alone. It's your fault, my... You could have. All of this is your and Sarah's fault.
Watch it. Sorry.
Everything is going to be all right. You'll see. Come on. Off we go.
See, huh?
Yep. We're all playing for Team Pulse now.
Why me?
Because you decided to fight with them, Sash. It's alright, you gotta protect Dodge anyways. And I can look at paradigms now. Can't change them yet.
soldier to keep her cool through this mess.
Okay, if we don't know our focus, how do we complete it?
I think I saw it.
Saw what?
That is how a focus comes down, people. The Fauci, they don't spell it out with clear-cut instructions. All you get is a hazy glimpse.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, that's what they say. You know, legends and all. Mm-hmm. Legends. Yeah.
Did you see anything?
I just... It's all kind of foggy, but... I saw this big... I mean, towering...
What? Wait a minute. Hold on now. Do we all have the same dream?
Ragnarok.
So, we all saw the same dream. We all heard that same voice.
You mean that was our focus? But how are we supposed to know what to do from that?
Mm-hmm. That's the tricky part. The dream's the only hint the Fauci gives us. Figuring out what to do with it, that's our job.
Okay. We're pulselessy, right? Enemy's a cocoon. So, does that mean that our focus is... Are we supposed to...
Save her.
Say what?
Our focus is to protect Cocoon.
Really? Okay. And why's that?
Sarah told us. Let's do it. We're all in this together. I'm gonna look for Sarah. She ought to be nearby.
I'll come too! Wait!
Jeez. Yeah, that boy can't stay still.
Really?
So, Lightning, Snow, Vanille. Crystallinium Tutorial. Having become Lassies, the members of your party can now develop their powers, learning new abilities and improving attributes such as strength, magic, and HP. Yes, let's view the tutorial. First, open the main menu. Crystallinium is now accessible from the menu. Select it with D-pad and enter. Now select the character you wish to develop. Lightning this time and enter. This crystallinium, which allows you to develop a character's abilities and various roles. Lightning can currently develop as a commando or ravager. Each has its own path of development. Use blank to... Alright. As you can see, Ruin Crystal is illuminated. Illuminate crystals represent known abilities. Lightning can use defensive magic spell Ruin whenever she's playing the role as a commando. The crystal next to Ruin is dimmed, but extending the line of the... Crystogenesis to reach it, Lightning can obtain the crystal and its benefits. You can advance the path of Crystogenesis by holding enter, doing so will consume the Crystogen points, CP. Character development always requires CP. Go ahead and advance Lightning's path of Crystogenesis, press enter, the line will extend, gradually consuming CP. Continue holding it until you reach the next crystal. You obtained strength plus 4, increasing Lightning's strength attribute by 4. Abilities can only be used when the corresponding roll, but attribute points like this one apply across all rolls. At times, you must direct the course of the Crystal Genius. Normally, the line will advance means you run out of CP, however, it will stop automatically at breaching points, like strength plus 4 crystal you just obtained. To continue the Crystal Genius here, hold, enter, and... press the D-pad in the desired direction. Well, I'd like to actually be able to look around. So that way gives me life siphon, and this way it gives me power chain. Guess we'll go towards life siphon. You've ran out of CP, so Crystal Genius cannot proceed. To develop Lightning Furtner, you need to Further, you need to develop, earn more CP. Characters earn CP after each battle. Once you have fought enough, return the Crystallinium to obtain more crystals. You can develop other party members in the Crystallinium as well. If you wish to do so, press Tab or C to select another character. When you're done, hit Backspace. I'd like to develop you as a Sentinel. So, I need to go this way. We got Fringe Ward. Is there nowhere else for you to develop? Does not look like it. Alright, so you have 60 CP, increase your magic, work you towards HP. Can we, there we go. Learning the system, it takes a minute. Ravager. HP, towards magic, and you I want towards the synergist, because you're somebody different. Alright, so I like having Lightning and Vanilla together at a party. I like Snow, Hope, and Sass on a party. We need our other characters.
Find a way out of here. We can worry about everything else later. There's gotta be a way through here somewhere. Let's keep looking.
I can't see anything but crystal.
Alright, bunch of guys that way.
I'll go scope things out of here.
That goes forward. This ends on the left. Take all these guys out real quick. Alright, yeah, we're way more powerful now. What is our... Oh, oh. Oh, there's an item back here. I figure there would be. Pearl-wing staff. I think that's for Vanille. Yeah, it was a lot of enemies. Improved potions. I'd like to give improved potions to you. I don't think anyone else. But you did get one. So that was Bound by Darkness. And I'm gonna go to the shop. The power wristband increases strength, increases magic. And our Phoenix. We have 41 potions. Hey. That's not bad. We're going to end up calling it an episode there. So thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and tell me what you think in the comment section down below. See you guys in the next episode. Have a wonderful day. God bless. Peace.